Hey YouTube, this is Jake the Happy Snake here. I'm going to be starting a brand new series on YouTube. That series is going to be me playing Pokemon Black version. This won't be a walkthrough because I've already beaten this game. I don't want to make a new file. I do have a walkthrough going on already. It's Pokemon Soul Silver version. I already have a couple parts made already. I will be making more, but anyways. So yeah, Pokemon Black version. I've already beaten this game. I have two friends that own Action Replays, so I have quite a few level 100s and quite a few shinies because I just use their Action Replays just to cheat and stuff like that. I know it's not right, but I do it. But I use their Action Replays. Anyways, so yeah, I bought Pokemon Black version because Reshiram looks so sick. I'm glad I didn't get White. Both my two friends that own the Action Replays actually have Pokemon White, but I didn't buy Pokemon White because I hate Zekrom. Zekrom is garbage. Anyways, so yeah, in this video I'm gonna show you guys my actual Pokemon team, because I actually have a Pokemon team in this game, and then I'm gonna be showing you all of my Pokemon in my PC boxes. So basically, I'm gonna be showing you guys all, like, legitimately all the Pokemon I caught in Pokemon Black. So yeah, anyways, start off with my team. Now, as you can probably tell by the red light, my DS is dying, or it's gonna go dead soon, so it needs to be charged. So, I gotta do this fast one. I'll just, yeah. Okay. So first off, we have is Volcanoes, which is level 77. It's a Bug and Fire type. It knows Fly, Quiver Dance, Heat Wave, and Bug Buzz. Next up, we have Simisage, which is level 80, and has a grass type. It knows Phase Aid, Grass Knot, Energy Ball, and Giga Impact. Next up is Reshiram, which is level 80, also. It's a dragon and fire type. It knows Dragon Pulse, Fly, Fusion Flare, and Fire Blast. Kareem, I think it's pronounced. But I nicknamed him Draken because I can't pronounce his actual name. Level 80, Dragon and Ice type. He knows Glaciate, Dragon Pulse, Ice Beam, and Blizzard. Next up, we have Chikorita, level 100, which knows Solar Beam, Magical Leaf, Grass Knot, and Grass Pledge. And I forgot to say, it's a grass type. Sorry about that. And my starter Pokemon, this is my actual starter, is Emboar, level 83, which is a fire and fighting type. It knows Blast Burn, Hammer Arm, Flamethrower, and Head Smash. So really good attacks. Really good, trust me. And then I'll just go through these other Pokemon quickly. And these Pokemon are not mine right here. These are gonna be given to my other good friend. I can't say his first name, but his nickname is Chimeko555. He wants all these Pokemon, so I got him these Pokemon. But anyways, I'm gonna get some sort of a setup. One, I'll just go like this. Yep, it works. Okay. So anyways, I'm not gonna say the Pokemon, I'm just gonna go through them, okay? Yeah, I know quite a few shiny legendaries, but those aren't mine, those are for my friends. Here are my actual shinies. And that guy is not a shiny, he's a legendary. I'm not sure what Landorus, I'm not sure what he's doing in there. I'll have to change him, but and I had no idea why that shiny Gorbis is inside my legend box. I'll have to switch Landorus and Gorbis. I mixed them up, not sure why. So sorry about that, I will change them though. Yeah, that was my legend box, by the way. And here are my two PC boxes. Thank you.
Yay, the ending's off in a lollipop! Anyways, thanks guys a lot for watching. I really appreciate it. I will start doing the Pokemon Black game sometime soon. Like starting to do the battles. Thanks guys for watching once again, and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you. Bye.